Here's a live look now at some construction workers on strike in Redmond. This is coming after the Northwest Carpenters Union turned down a fourth offer to increase wages. The strikes could impact Microsoft campuses and the Bellevue Plaza.